Julie in 1956. Julie was 2 years old. This is Joni, 1958. She was 1 year old. Well, Joy, let's start again. We missed the picture of... we missed the picture somehow. This is Joyce and Julie in 1956. Julie was 2 years old. This is Christmas 1958. That's Kevin, Joni, Debbie, Mark, and Julie. That's Joni. She was 1 year old, 1958. Oh, shoot. This is Bob Harkness' mother holding Chris, who was born in April of 1959, and Bernie Weems. This is Joni and Craig, about 1960, 61. Joni and Craig, out in the back. This is Julie, she was 8 years old, this picture, up at Devil's Lake. There she is again. Am I going too fast on that? This is Craig. He was about like two or three. Probably three. That's Mother's Cottage at Devil's Lake. I don't know who that is in the water.
I think that was me and a neighbor girl.
Okay. Well, I wondered if that was mother and you. I think that was mother and you.
Oh, okay.
Go ahead and talk. You mean
I
will. That's Van on the left and a student on the right at Adrian College. We didn't get that one before. That's Julie and Joni and a neighbor girl, Craig's hand out there on the right. That was in Sioux City, Iowa in 1964 or spring of 65. That's Julie and Joni in the spring of 65. We lived on South Cypress Street. That's Joni out with her baton. And this was a function that went on at the University of Mount, or University, or, oh wow,
Morningside
College. We were all at putting on a program for the students. That's Van out there pitching. I don't know who's catching. If that's Craig behind him catching.
It's Sunnyside Elementary School.
Right, in Sioux City. That's Julie. That would have been about 1965. That's Craig on the right and his friend, our neighbor on the left, playing under the hose. That's Joni in the middle and two of her girlfriends. It was in the spring of 65. That's Julie, let's see, 65, 11 years old. There's a lot of ink on there. This is Julie's 11th birthday party. Well, I bet it was your 12th birthday party. Because we were already on No, that's right, 11th birthday party. That's Craig down there in the very front, Joni on the right, Julie in the middle on the back. Another picture of the kids. Julie in the middle in the back with Craig standing by her. Joni over there on the right, a striped shirt. There are our sleeping beauties. That's Julie on the lower left. And her girlfriends in our basement. And that's a bathing beauty right there.
That's mine.
It's summer of 65. That's Julie. 1965. She's going to ride in a parade. And that's her girlfriend. And that's her girlfriend's parents in the parade.
That's Leanne and up that, in the corner.
Right, in the right. That's Van fishing at Blue Lake in Iowa. Summer of 65. And that's our travel trailer and the canoe and our little campground. That's Van.
That's Craig.
That's my feet on the right and Craig's feet on the left, and Ben was taking the picture to get after me about not mending socks like his mother used to. There's the three children in the canoe, Blue Lake. That's Joni, Craig, and Joyce. Summer 65, Blue Lake. Van sitting inside the travel trailer. That's the front of our house, Cypress Street in Sioux City. This is Indian Lake in the Upper Peninsula of Michigan, if I remember right. Where is that Okeboca? I think this is Lake Michigan.
Mm-hmm. It is.
Julie and Craig. 6 and 11. Joni, 7. Long Lake, Michigan. Paul Bunyan. Mm-hmm. As we were crossing from the Upper Peninsula to the Lower Peninsula. That's Tequamanon Falls, Northern Michigan. Tequamanon Falls, that's Joni and Julie and Joyce and Joni, oh gosh, Craig and Joni and Joyce and Julie. Mother with her big white furs. They're kidding me about the whole trip. Pumpkin Falls. Craig. That was at the Locks. Sault Ste. Marie, Michigan. That's Van's head up on the, up the top and the children on the lower. Julie and Craig fishing. That's the Mackinac Bridge between Upper and Lower Michigan right there, right in the middle of the picture. Another Mackinac Bridge. See the canoe on top of the car off on the left?
Mm-hmm.
Julie caught a fish. van and the three children. That was a park in upper in
Redwood
Northern
Forest,
Michigan.
Was it? Redwood?
Jeez, yes. Hartwick Pines Park. I think it's a state park.
That was there too.
Julie and Joyce and Joni and Craig. In front of the chapel. It was on a fire roar or something. Something to do with fire. Joyce and Joni and Craig out in the water. I think it was cold, and I think that was at Higgins Lake. I hate that those aren't showing. Higgins Lake, I think you can see. I think that's Higgins Lake. Julie and Craig riding the tandem. That's Chris and Kathy and Julie standing on the right. We were down at Devil's Lake by then. Summer 65. Mm-hmm. And there they are. Craig in the front, Chris, Kathy, Julie, and Joni at the cottage at Devil's Lake. There's Bernie and Van and Marilyn, Devil's Lake. There's Craig and Chris and Joni. It rained and the kids dressed up in each other's bathing suits to try to entertain themselves. The boys were 6 and Joni was 7. And that's John. The rest of us in the background. There they are all on the floor with Uncle John. There's Julie and Craig and Joni.
That's King.
With King.
Our first yeah. Shetland pony.
Out on Stone Avenue in Sioux City. That would have been about 66 or 67. Mm-hmm. Let's see what I had on there. That's the back of the house.
On Stone Avenue.
I'm thinking that dinosaur was in a park in Michigan.
Like Lake.
Yeah, up there near, on Highway 112.
Yeah.
Or Mammoth, that same place. There's Craig driving Uncle Francis's tractor with a picnic table on the back. That was in Michigan, at Grandma Van Valkenburg's front yard. And that was Joyce's birthday party. That's Van second from the right. The Yockeys on the left. Mr. Top in the middle. And that was in 1966. Gosh, that's only 33. Huh. Bill Top on the right. Couple of my friends. This was at, not Blue Lake, what was that park we used to go to in Sioux City? Snyder's Bend.
Snyder's Bend, that's right.
South of Sioux City. We took the canoe down there. Camp. This is out in South Dakota.
Yeah.
In the summer of 66.
Mom, we got your head in there.
This is the Badlands, South Dakota. There's Dan and Joni and Craig. Craig. Joni and Julie. Joni. No. Craig and Joni and Julie. Mount Rushmore. South Dakota.
It's
There's a buffalo that was running along beside the car.
We're getting
near Rapid City, South Dakota. Yeah, this was south of Mount Rushmore. So that is National Park.
You got a close-up view.
Let's see. I'm trying to think of what that park was.
Mom, you can't bend down like that.
Okay, Wind Cave National Park.
There's a close-up view.
Buffalo. Heard of buffalo. See, I don't know what those pictures are. They're in there, but they just don't slide them all the way.
Oh,
gosh. I should be ashamed to miss that one.
There we
go. Joni with a stringer of fish. I'm thinking that was at Yankton, South Dakota on the way back or along in there somewhere where we stopped. That's a house. Sioux City. Before we even had shrubs planted or anything. That must have been the spring of 66.
Stone Avenue.
That's Craig and his Indian gear. This was back on Cypress Street. We got that a little out of whack. That's Craig and his Indian outfit. There's Craig on old paint.
King.
King. Cowboy himself. And that's Joyce and family. We're going to a dance somewhere, something at the university or at the college, Morningside. And we look young. This was Christmas. Gosh, it would have had to have been Christmas of
1966.
We were only there in 64 or 65. I'll have to look.
Stone Avenue.
No, that wasn't in Stone Avenue. This was Christmas of 66.
Yeah, that's nice. Stone Avenue.
Christmas of 66. I just looked on the next slide. Joni's a little bit tired there.
It's at Aunt Janice's house.
Right, and it's Bernie and Marilyn. Children in the background. I'm seeing you standing in the kitchen. I think that's the end. That's it. That's Joni, 1967. Got my hat on. This is Craig on his 8th birthday, March of 1968.
Oh,
it said 8th birthday. 1967. Gosh, that lamp was new. Look at it. Craig's 8th birthday. Craig, Van with Julie on the bottom left, and Joni on top of her, and Craig on the top, and those were two of Craig's, or well, the kid's friends on the right. There they are again. Craig on the top, Julie on Dan's back, a friend in between. Boy Scout, Cub Scout. It's Julie with King. Julie and, let's see, that was 67, 13 years old, 13th birthday. Joni and Craig.
And King and Rocky.
Summer of 67. That was Bill. We were camping somewhere.
Our faithful dog.
This is,
Lincoln?
Shoot. This is, no. This, what's Tom Sawyer's girlfriend's name?
Becky Sawyer.
Huh?
Becky Sawyer, wasn't it?
Tom Sawyer's fans, that's his name. I assume that was his girlfriend's house, but
that's Becky.
It says Tom Sawyer's.
Becky was
Thatcher, wasn't
Thatcher,
it?
Yeah.
That was Lincoln's home there.
Okay.
The children standing in the front. That was, gosh, where was that? Springfield, Illinois. July of 67. That's the house next door to Lincoln. That's Bill clear off to the left, our dog. Statue of Lincoln. Springfield, Illinois. Young Lincoln. That's the... what they call that bridge that goes across between them. Mississippi River? I can't think of what it's called. Julie and Craig and Joni.
That's at Mammoth Cave, isn't it?
Gosh, I don't know. I don't think we did go to Mammoth Cave that summer.
That was the, when you were sick.
Okay, Mammoth Cave. Well, I must have taken that picture. Julie, Joni, and Craig, Bill, climbing the rocks on the water. There they are down the dam. There's Fan going off to fish in Canada.
Mom, we can't say.
That was like August of 67.
That's in Canada.
That's Earl Moore up at Red Lake in Canada. Bill Top and their guide. There's the guys out in the boat. That's the time they all got sick because they were drinking sewage water instead of well water. Came home kind of green around the gills. That's somebody that got out of the boat that had to get off on land for a few minutes back there hidden in the bushes. There, Bill Top caught himself a fish. Cold, and Dad took along just short pants.
That's in Sioux City. Yeah. They're Indian monument.
Yeah. Lewis and Clark. Isn't that the Lewis and Clark monument?
That's right.
That's Julie. I don't know when that was. That was your birthday? That's the Floyd Monument in Sioux City, Iowa. Kids went there on a school trip. That's a council oak tree. I think Joni took these pictures on the school trip. I don't think it was pretty. Joni must have been on her birthday in 67.
That's her dog collection.
Yeah. Ah, there's her cake, and she said it says 10 on it, so we were right. That was Christmas of 67. All the musical instruments. Craig and a friend, Bill, out sliding in the snow. Sioux City. Winter of 67-68. What's wrong? Craig, on his ninth birthday, 1968, March. Oh, golly, that's Joyce graduating from Morningside College. May or June of 68. My eyes are closed. I was 35 right there.
That, I'm a year older than you now.
Julie, I'm playing. In June or July of 68.
I saved $100 for that horse babysitting.
There's all the neighborhood kids. That's Joni in the green shirt in the middle in the back, and Craig in the middle of the front with kind of a wine-colored shirt on. The rest are neighbors. Go-karts, bicycles. That's the Floyd Monument. I think
that's
the other
one. This is Craig's trip.
Yeah, this is Craig's trip. The next year. That's a couple. And I think that's
recognize
the
this stuff. See the same stuff?
That's Matt, somebody. Friend.
Uh-huh. That's right.
Yeah. The faithful dog. Craig was some kind of a shooter or whatever he made. I guess that's me sitting on the steps. Look at that. I look pretty frazzled. Is that a pond out behind our house? Or what was that?
I can't think of what that was.
Craig, 10 years old, March of 69. Lived in Sioux City, Iowa. That's a friend of ours on the plane. Julie's horse. There he is again. That's Craig in his ball outfit. Spring of 69. Well, you know something? I think that's Santa Rosa Island.
Oh, Mom, we can't see.
In the summer of 69. The next is in Titusville. We're down at Cape Canaveral. We watched Apollo 9,
was it?
Apollo 9 go up on July. That was July 16th, 1969. My 36th birthday.
That was the summer I cut my foot and had to stay in the trailer the rest of vacation.
That was we met some people down there and they were under the awning with us. It was so blasted hot. I don't know. Can we see it coming up? I don't know.
It's just right there, right about in the middle. It's just sort of cloudy. There's you.
That's me. The red nylon thing in my 3-arm holding ship tied around me. It was so hot.
There's everybody ready to watch it. Go up. You can just barely see it there in the background.
Oh, it seems to be sticking.
It's there someplace.
Yeah. Great blue heron. Down in the Keys. We were down in the Keys by then.
That's going through the Keys.
You know, you can kind of see them all there.
That's Craig.
He's 10 years old. That's family. Oh, look at that big seashell. Bridge over between some of the keys. It's Duck Key or somewhere that we were.
Mm-hmm.
Oh,
that's a dark
Craig
picture.
And his bomb. It's Joni on her 12th birthday, 1969. We moved to Montgomery. We had moved to Montgomery that summer.
Yeah, that's Montgomery.
We moved to Montgomery before we went to, or
on Fernwine.
Before we went to Florida. Look at those lampshades. It's Joni's birthday party. Joni in the middle of the bag. The rest of her girlfriends. We went to visit Grandma Van Valkenburgh. Over
it's
Christmas
Joni
in 1969, Joni and Craig. It would have been like 10 and 12, almost 11 and 12. There we were at Aunt Janice's. That's Marilyn and Bernie and Chris and Craig and John and Joni and Julie and Kathy in the front with gold coat.
In the 10th grade. The year Carolee's going to do now.
Julie, Greg, and Johnny. Who are you with?
Griffin. I can't think of what his last name is.
Carolee, you get looking at these.
I still have that dress.
Joni, that was Easter or confirmation time in 1970.
I think that was confirmation.
Because that was a white dress with kind of a white and pink and pale green flowers on the waist, or flowers on the sleeves. And that's a catch of fish. Dad went fishing. Good.
Gruden strings his dead legs on a tablecloth in the kitchen.
Greg. Uh-oh, there's Craig's 11th birthday. That's March of 1970. I keep keeping track of all these. There's Julie. She was, you were like Martin.
That was it. Chimney Rock?
No.
No,
not Vampire.
Castaway.
Castaway Eye. That must have been Julie's birthday then in 70, so you would have been 16?
Probably.
Yeah, boat with a skier. Yeah, it's a 69. Another dance. Who was that time?
Mike Sellers.
No.
Don't I look cute?
Terrible. Excuse me.
Who's that?
Joyce had a birthday in 1972.
What would I have been? Was that
37?
A wig? Mom, that doesn't look like you.
Well, one of you kids took that picture.
Carla. Oh, isn't that pretty?
I think that was Blake Martin. Another Stringer and Fish. One somebody skiing out there, and I don't know which it, kind of which
it's like Craig or Dad.
Hard to tell. I believe that's Joni, isn't it?
Mm-hmm.
That's Craig. That other person must have been Ben. That's Craig. Don't you think?
Mm-hmm.
Blake Martin.
Well, it's like Dad.
Crossing over, and I don't know. It's Joni and you, isn't it?
Looks like it.
With the red boat then. Boy, I don't know. That's me, Joni, or who? I need to get my magnifying glass up there and look in the picture. I might have written on the slides, come to think about it. All right, the next one. That's Craig and Joni. That must be, no, that's you. That's Julie. You know how I know?
So it's Quinn.
No, you got your left foot forward on your ski. You're the only one in the family that skied with the left foot forward, remember?
That's right.
The rest of us ski with the right foot forward. I always can tell yours. I think that's me. But I might be wrong. No, that's you.
That's so sweet. Left foot forward.
Left foot forward, right. Do it. That's Van and Craig. She and her leg pretty. That's good. It's Julie, or Van and Craig and Julie.
Joni? Is that Joni?
Yeah, I'm wondering, is that me?
Yeah. And then somebody else is over on the other side, but they didn't get in the picture.
I think that was a black baby. That's me, I can tell.
Yeah.
That's Joni. Oh, and that's Charles Heron. Next door neighbor. Was Craig over at the picnic table. Up at Mammal Park.
He didn't have much trouble remembering his name.
That's somebody's trash out there in front of our house on Fernway Drive in Montgomery. Gosh, look how little those trees are. Those trees are giant
huge
size
now. That's USS Alabama, isn't it?
Right, Mobile. Joni and Julie and Van and Craig. The girls traded outfits, and it's Julie for a loop the rest of the time. Joni wore your outfit, and you wore hers. There are the kids up at the top. Another stringer of fish. This has my hand sticking out there. Old
looks like it.
I don't know how I did that. Mine must not have taken my picture.
It's Craig playing football. Game,
yeah. Yeah. Ball or whenever. Ball of 69 or 70. No. Oh, this must be 70. Wrong between 70. Crandon Bowl, November 1970.
Pretty good.
There he is, coming in from school on his mini bike, brand new mini bike, was sitting in front of me there in the kitchen. There he is. Fall of 1970. Mini bike was a blast, but never did. This is Julie. December 1970. This is in the spring of 71. This is some park where we went. Maybe in a minute I'll figure out what it was. Oh, I wonder if these are the pictures that Joni took up in North Carolina when she went to
Winston-Salem.
Yeah, she went with Ann Clark to where'd she go?
Massachusetts, was it?
Yeah. I thought I could handle this one. Alright.
There's a kind, yeah.
Fernway, right. Spring of 71.
That went through three kids.
Julie, spring of 71, another party. Braces are off.
Yeah.
Sorry, that's not.
I think
more
that's
color.
11th grade.
Oh, and this must have been your birthday in 71, 54. 17? Another dance? Another guy?
Yeah, that was Mike Russell.
There's Joni. Okay, that was Joni, let's see, 71. 14, it says 14 on it. December of 71. I remember that purple outfit. Wasn't it yours?
I don't know.
Joni's 14th birthday. Look at all the cakes I decorated through all those years. Joni's friends. Joni's on the left. Oh, and there's Joyce at the beach somewhere. It must have been Florida. It's been sitting somewhere in 72 in a bikini. How about that? Joni and Ben and Craig. Oh, this was in Miami, Florida. This was when we went down to Fort Lauderdale, Miami.
Okay.
I forgot. Joni and Ben. Julie. Look at the coconuts down there in the bottom right.
Yeah.
My purse. We were staying at the Holiday Inn. I see the Holiday Inn town. That's the parking lot or something.
Disney World.
Oh, okay. This is Disney World. In December of 71.
Gotta look at those hippies.
Craig and Joni and Julie. Joni down there in the bottom right. That was this is a haunted house. I missed one. It's a ferry boat. That's Julie in the stockade. I think Craig's in the stockade. No? Alright, that's some Indian village.
Cinderella house.
Van with a fire engine. There's Joni over there to the right. The patches on her pockets. This is the beginning of the Christmas parade. This is Underwater World. Mickey Mouse on the drum. Three Little Pigs, part of the Christmas parade. More of the Christmas parade. Christmas tree.
Remember
which
those?
Was absolutely gorgeous.
Remember those balls were about the size of basketballs?
Yeah, they were big. It's deceiving. That's a hat shot. Hospitality house. That's a Continental Motel at night. Beautiful. This was a heart that Ben and I made for the bishop in February of 72. His name was Ken and she was Martha. He came to speak at the Valentine banquet. That's Craig. That would have been probably in March of 72.
Mm-hmm.
Craig was 13. Looks like he's got braces on his teeth.
Mm-hmm.
Maybe not. Craig and Bill. Fernway Drive. Whoa. And that's one that's not showing. Let's see what it is. I wonder if I click it again. There we go. There's the kids in Easter of 72. Joni, Van, and Craig. Your hair was beautiful, Julie.
Sure was.
And so is Joni's long, pretty good. Craig's a little shaggy. And there's Mom and Dad. Oh, I went to... Van looks like he's stolen. Oh, we're so thin and trim, and our hair is so dark.
So dark?
Oh, there's Joni, and that was in Florida. Did we go to Fort Lauderdale that time? Craig. I went to a conference.
It's Joey.
Craig. There's Joey and Mike Ward, another dance. Junior Prom, May 1972. Julie was 18. Junior Prom. There's Joni. She's going to be, do something or go somewhere.
Probably dance.
Craig was 14 years old. Gosh, doesn't he look young? Can you believe he's 14? That was March of 73.
Caroline will get a kick out of that.
My gosh, he looks a few. Excuse me. Right?
Yeah.
There he is. This was somebody else's birthday. I see a big fan there.
Looks like Joni's, because that's Joni's friend.
Mm-hmm. This is Joni, Rory, and all the kids. Oh, it's Cindy's party. It was Cindy's party in 1973. Named at our house for some reason. I guess they're spanking Cindy. That's Joni on the left. There's Julie, and that is Julie's
18th birthday?
19th birthday in May of 73. There they are.
Well, look at my hair.
Those brown glasses I still have. I'd go down if I clicked it, but it didn't. Well, this is, must be Christmas or not. Oh, shoot. We missed that one. Whatever one that was. Julie graduation. Was that in 73?
Yep.
With Marilyn and Bernie.
That's on Drexel.
June of 73. Bernie and Julie. Drexel in 73. Well, that is flipped over because the driveway's on the other side. There we are. Look how Craig has grown since that other picture. Craig and Joni and Julie and Ben and Joyce and Bernie.
Looks like the Wonder Years.
Lyndon Johnson's birthplace. I'm trying to figure out what we're looking at. It sure is Lyndon Johnson's birthplace in Texas. That's Lyndon Johnson's grave. Texas farmland out around LBJ's area. Yeah. there's Joni on her birthday in 73. She wanted a strawberry pie. I baked her a fixer of strawberry pie. That was Christmas of 73.
That's in Texas.
Yeah, that was when we lived in Spanish Old Circle in Georgetown.
Sorry.
I got one more here.
Okay.
No, it didn't go down. No, I can't get it to go down. Nobody's close as well. No, that was Christmas of 73. This is Craig in a high school function in May of 76 in Montebello. And that is Caroline. Must have been in September or October. No, that was December, wasn't it? December of 75. Well, why did I say 76? That's Jerry. We went to Panama City, didn't we?
Mm-hmm.
Caroline's under the umbrella. That would have been in the spring of 76, I think. Or did we go in that December? Mm-hmm. Is that old Ford truck Dad bought?
Yeah, it must be.
That's Julie holding Caroline and Joyce. And we were at
Panama City, wasn't it?
I don't know. I haven't got that. I think it's Julie on her birthday in 76. Jerry. That was a little truck on Oak Street, Montebello. I think that was Craig back at that same dance that we just looked at earlier. That, I think that's out of
that's
order.
That's them singing.
Right. And that's him again without his head. There we are back at the beach. And I don't know what that is. That's Joyce and Julie carrying Caroline. Greg at the singing at the school. I don't have these orders. Obviously. Why is that? This is Joyce and John's trip to Europe in the summer of 1970. We left in the middle of July and came back at the end of the first week in August. This is a trolley in London. Some of this stuff I'm not going to remember, but I'm going to go ahead and get them on this film. This is downtown London. Some Bobbies in London. Thing you don't know what it is. I think that was the consulate. Buckingham Palace. That's me in the yellow dress in the middle of the picture there by the gate.
Mm-hmm.
The guards outside Buckingham Palace. That's the Queen Victoria statue. fan in the lower left. Once I go again, balance. I think that's Big Ben.
Looks like.
Big Ben. I'm sure we got it. Big Ben. That's the Tower of London. That was one we bought. Guard the Tower of London. River Thames. Oh, wow, I wish I remembered
that's a palace.
That was. Yeah. St. George's Chapel. No, that's Windsor Castle. That's what that is. Them beside one of the guards. I think that's at St. George's Chapel there. This is Nice, France. Looked out on the water. A hotel room was right there. In fact, I think that was taken out of the hotel room. The palm trees.
It's pretty.
That was where the restaurants were all outside like that. Everything was outside. You always sat out. Had your drinks or your food or whatever. That was Nice. We took a boat trip from there to Monaco. It's downtown Nice. Lady riding her bicycle in Nice. Our hotel was, I've forgotten exactly, one of those windows over there. I think of that building next to the one on the left. Well, it was pretty. This was on the boat trip to Monaco. A lot of movie stars and what have you, have houses along that area. Another boat out on the water. What do we have here? Oh, there's Ben steering the boat. He got seasick after that and had to go sit down. There we are. I'm going to Monaco, the harbor. This is the harbor of Monaco, the palace up in the background. This is at Monaco. And Prince Rainier and Princess Grace were both there. That's where the guards stand, where they have their changing of the guards. That's changing the guards at Monaco. That's the port from up at the palace. Boy, just look at all this, just build up and up and up. Hey, and there we are in Monaco. I think this was back at Nice. That was a butler from a hotel up there. Person traffic. This is a French consulate or something. Oh no, I bet this is at Vienna. That's Beethoven's piano. in Vienna, Austria. Hmm. Oh shoot, I wish I knew that without looking at something. I'm thinking that's the Opera House in Vienna. The Parliament in Vienna. The Volksgarten in Vienna, a memorial to Dr. Karl Reiner. I should have recognized that. Opera House is next. That's the Opera House. I should have recognized it. That was an abbey of some kind, of big church. That's still in Vienna. Ladies, we took that out the window of the car. We were driving from Vienna to Graz, where we stayed. That's how they stack their hay, strip PM hay. Yeah, we were outside of Graz. It's me thumbing my way. Coming down into Graz.
It's pretty.
This is the University of Graz here, where we stay. University of Austria at Graz. Graz. We went to the governor's, to Eggenberg Castle. The home of the governor, they entertained us all for dinner. This was in the castle. And that's how they had it set up all around the castle, little intimate tables where we ate dinner. Isn't that China pretty? I don't know who that was in the picture.
Chandelier.
Well, that was a couple of the people that were there. I can't think of that woman's name. She's from Montgomery. This is a park on the Elizabeth Stroll. Graz. I learned how to put my little money and my little thing in the trolley and ride downtown. That's a clock in the park. You get on the trolley and you put this little coin in that looked like a dime and you said fear. That took you. That's what the lady's doing.
It looks like you got all the hair on there or something. See?
That's not in there.
Inside.
Yeah. This is Graz. The gates going into Graz. See the gates? This is the marketplace downtown in Graz where everybody went downtown to buy their food. We went to the one in Paris too, which was really marketplace. Everybody took their food and their flowers, and kind of like a farmer's market. There's Van beside the car we rented. I think this is the Graz Airport. We flew out of Switzerland, maybe. Oh, I know. I believe that's a Russian airplane.
But was it the airport? This is the Tuileries in Paris. Park. Eiffel Tower. Batman. Arch de Triomphe.
That's a good picture for a little camera that we had.
I think we were up in the Arch de Triomphe there and came down the
Oh, and there I am. What? That was the Seine. The Seine River, was it?
To the Eiffel Tower. Taking them west from the Eiffel Tower. This is the river. The River Seine. Took all these pictures from the Eiffel Tower with the Seine River in Paris. What that was, something that we thought was obviously pretty. I guess that was in the park. There's many beautiful parks. I'm thinking that's Napoleon's. Monument to Napoleon. In Valerie's. Sure, I'm not. It's the American Embassy in Paris. St. Madeline's Church. I don't know what that is. Okay, go. That's the open market, the farmer's market in Paris where we went. That picture with the green roof on it that we just saw was the opera house in Paris. Oh, that the one that you saw just before this one was Notre Dame Cathedral. This is a park. Shell Oil gas station. That's what a gas station looks like over in Paris. That's the Louvre. The Morris is. You know, Joni, I should tell Joni, that looks like Dusty Miller all around there. That light colored stuff.
Mm-hmm.
That's the
Joan of Arc. That's Paris from 22,000 feet up.